Plow Dolly, and I just want to show you the ease and the comfort of this invention that I got, and I now have full patent rights on it, and it works real neat, and appreciate you taking the time to be in this. Thank you.
It's pretty easy to run, and then if you are on gravel, you can do what?
On gravel, you can get a larger pneumatic tire to put on it so that it'll roll just as easy as it will on a concrete floor.
Okay, very good. And what's expected retail on a product like this?
$775.
$775. Warranty?
It's welded. It's welded. Like your car, brand new car. It's going to last.
It's going to last a long time, right?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. All right, thank you, sir.
You are welcome.
And she'll finish going this around, and it is very easy. And you've got one of the larger Fisher plows on there, I see.
Yes.
And then the different sizes, are there how many different sizes?
Right now I have two different sizes. Okay. One for the 7 foot six, okay, and one for the 8 foot.
But, very good.
This is, I'm able to do a little limo, the stretch limo on if I need to.
Excellent. Very good. Thank you.